Rice Gun. I would like to teach you how to subscribe my channel. There are two ways to subscribe my channel. So you see the logo in the corner, press the logo and press the subscribe key. Another way is to press to subscribe. Remember, just once only you press. KG, you just need to press once. After you don't need to press.
Hi, my name is Mu. So I hope you enjoy my video. So today my location is here, Seigo Meisik, Pusat Makanan Four Brother. This is called Pusat Makanan Four Brother. Location is Botani area, roundabout Botani roundabout area. When you turn in roundabout, straight to this road, then you come in, then you get this location. So just opposite the Parkview, opposite the Parkview Hotel. I don't know, Parkview resident. So let's go in. So same as all the restaurant, you must check in first. Remember your SOP. Check in first. Then the first shop you have is Wing Kei Xiu Chao. So this is the Wing Kei Xiu Chao. Wow, so many things. Zi Choi Tong Fun, Chao Gap Tai, Yu Tao Mai.哇，星洲米、烏冬麵、鹹魚炒飯，哦，炒飯 so many 啦，哎呦 ，I think more than 30, 50, 60 or maybe 100 dishes or 100 fruit here， 哦 ，so many 當音米粉、豬肉碟仔麵、雞肉粉啊 ，something like that 啊、，so many 啊，哎呀，豆腐燒肉飯。姜葱石斑鱼片饭啊 ，so many 啦 ，you must come and try， there are so many dish here。So Wing Kei， this is the Wing Kei 啊。So， then today you come in， you got 大港蚝煎、喇喇煎。大港蚝煎、喇喇煎，哦，蝦煎都有啊。But today is closed 啊 ，sorry 。So the other part here you have this part you have 椰浆饭、nasi lemak、炸鸡。You see the nasi lemak? Oh, the photo very nice.Then you come to the second one here. So this is what? I think this one don't know is what. No signboard here. Then here got some 手工餃子. 手工餃子, but it's not open. It's not open. Today is not open. 文記港式餃子啊 ，and then you got 批發的餃子啊。So if you want to order, or you want to open a shop, you can take from them. So beside this 餃子檔。This is a 雞絲河粉檔 This is 雞絲河粉 Then you got 肉骨茶 Bak Kut Teh You got Bak Kut Teh The name is 一流肉骨茶 Oh, so nice. Wow, the logo very nice. Okay. Mm. Then here got Ji Qiang Fen. Ji Qiang Fen, usually all the restaurant got Ji Qiang Fen. Because it's famous in Malaysia and also in Ipoh. Ipoh very famous Ji Qiang Fen, you know. You see it. Yingyip Sigan is 5:30. 5:30 to 11, eh? So the number is here. 010-6693-037. Here got curry sauce Ji Qiang Fen. Mushroom sauce Ji Qiang Fen. Traditional style spicy and sweet sauce Ji Qiang Fen. No yo. So nice, the Ji Qiang Fen. You see the Ji Pei? Oh, very nice, the Ji Pei. So, I hope you can come and join the Ji Qiang Fen. Then beside the Ji Qiang Fen, beside the Ji Qiang Fen is, how about, Sek Lei Sek. Ah, wonton mee. Ah, this is wonton mee. Same, all the shop got wonton mee. But not open. Today is not open. Then, here got satay. Oh. Here got satay. And then you got the very famous Wa Fu Yan. Ah, Wa Fu Yan is very famous in this area. This is the curry yok soy hakka min, curry fun. Ah, you must try this Wa Fu Yan. Wa Fu Yan咖喱好靚噶，試下睇啊！哦，係啦。你知道 Wa Fu Yan 咧？我哋用豆腐 ，she make herself。She make her own, by her own. So this Wa Fu Yan, you must try the Wa Fu Yan. Wa Fu Yan on Facebook, Facebook got so many posting Facebook on Facebook. You can look on Facebook, Wa Fu Yan. Okay, the place is very clean also. You see the place very clean here. So this is the satay. Satay hunter ada ayam, kambing. Ayam is chicken. Kambing is the yong yong. Then got the daging. Daging is a ngau yong. Then got nasi ipi. So, you must try this satay, very nice satay, you know. So, I think that's all for this shop. Okay. I think that's all for this shop. And bye bye.
Bye.